Now, the reason I got this hoist is because I'm going to be doing an LS swap on my wife's 2010 CRV. No, I'm not. Actually, the reason I got this is I'm going to be needing to remove the bed on my pickup.